Hi, I'm Takehiko. This is Brief English Practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English modal verb. Should have. Should have. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. We should have left home earlier. Yes, we are stuck in heavy traffic. Okay, next. Example 2. Did you sleep well last night? No, I shouldn't have stayed up late. Anyway, that is from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. See you next time. Bye for now.